our trios, on our solo. My name is Paula Cochran, and I'm the director of orchestras, and Mr. Kyleman should be making his way to the stage. Mr. Kyleman, as you saw conducting our first piece, is our director of choirs, and we are absolutely thrilled this evening to be able to combine our orchestras and choir and our symphonic band students in this evening's performance. Our next piece of music, we're going to invite Ms. Katie Roth, Assistant Orchestra Director, to the stage. She'll be conducting Winter Wonderland, and Mr. Chad Kahn will be singing her solo.
Thank you.
I would like to recognize our accompanist, Miss Jackie Saylor. Would you please stand and be recognized by all of us for your wonderful piano skills? Jack will be accompanying their next piece, Believe, from the Polar Express. And at this time, I would like to invite our maestro, retired Mr. Dan Larson, to the stage. Welcome, Mr. Larson.
Thank you. to introduce a new member of our wonderful music faculty, Connor Pratt, who is one of the assistant band directors. He's going to be conducting the full orchestra in this arrangement of Rock the Bells.
We'd like to invite 12 special adults to the stage, and Mr. Collins is going to introduce them as they come to the stage. So I need Mr. Thad Dilbeck. Officer Welch, are you in the building? Mrs. Maples. Officer Welch in the building? Officer Welch!
There he is.
There you are.
So we have, on the stage now, we have Mr. Thad Gilbeck, high school principal. Next to him is Dan Larson, the director emeritus, retired director of the Pohai Orchestra. Then we have Edward Lawler, who is a Pohai Orchestra alum and also our photographer. And Cassidy Broom is also a Pohai Orchestra alumna and the cello specialist, is that correct? Good. Then we have Andrew Orr, one of the assistant band directors. Officer Eric Welch is our school resource officer. Connor Pratt, who you've met, one of the assistant band directors. Paula Cochran, the director of orchestras. Ella Gordon, one of the assistant orchestra directors. Peggy Maples, right here, late as usual. Not at all, she's very punctual. She's the concert hall coordinator. She makes all of this possible, and we thank her for that. And then we have Keith Crocker, who is a former band director and now the current assistant principal at East Middle School, and me.
Thank you. You'll find in your programs an insert that has several hymns or Christmas carols or Christmas tunes on it. Leroy Anderson's Christmas Festival is a medley of Christmas tunes. So this year, we will combine the orchestra and the chorale. The chorale is going to be singing those Christmas carols, and you are invited and welcome and encouraged to sing along with them as we play Leroy Anderson's Christmas Festival.